This is the first of three heats in the 10 and under boys 200 free. Grady Redding from Wilmington is in one. Leonardo Sislin from Nation's Capital is in two. And Callum O'Shea from Nation's Capital is in three. Halfway point, it's O'Shea in 114-8. Callum O'Shea, we still have another 50 to go. Callum O'Shea touches first there with Leonardo Sislin. Leonardo Sislin at 253.59, followed by O'Shea.